Hey everybody, this is Cleve from Fred to the Supreme, and welcome back to another PokeMonday. Today's episode, you know what? Before I start, I hope everybody's doing all right. Just go to check in. Hope everybody's doing good. This week we're opening the combined powers box. I have not opened one of these before. It looks like it comes with a lot of goodies, and we're going to check them out one at a time. So in it we get a Jumbo Lugia. Ooh. We also get some Scarlet and Violet packs. I was curious what packs I would be getting out of this. We're also getting some promo cards. So we have a Suicune. Very nice. Drops in the Ocean. I'll have to read up on what that is. Oh, look at this little Mr. Mime. It's a cute card. Lugia EX. Ho-Oh EX. Scorching Charcoal. And the Sun Seed. Very curious on what these are about. I will have to read into them. Pause read if you just want to take that time. We have a Scarlet and Violet, Scarlet and Violet, Scarlet and Violet, Paradox Rift, Paradox Rift, Paradox Rift, Obsidian Flame, Paradox Rift, Obsidian Flame, Obsidian Flame, Obsidian Flame. Good choices here. Paradox Rift, I'm going to say it because it keeps working. Paradox Rift has not always been the kindest to me, so let's start with that one. I didn't see a code card for the box. Interesting. Pack number one. Let me put these cool cards I need to read up onto the side. Golbat. Good old Larry. We have Damask. Surskit. Some ice cream. More ice cream. Ooh, Iron Hand EX. See, it worked. I said it wasn't that great, and look what happened. All right, next Paradox Rift. I hope everyone had a great weekend. Did anybody watch the Pokemon Internationals over in New Orleans? Did you get to go to it? If you got to go to it, I imagine that was very exciting. I watched some of it, Iron Moth. I did not watch all of it. Had some extra family in town, taking care of my kids. Did not even. I got to see a couple of the beginning of the tournament, for the card game and for. Oh, that feels like the exact pack we opened a moment ago. Like, it's getting weird. It's getting weird. It's getting weird. Okay, now there's something different. I got to see early tournament, but not anything too deep in. This is the last pack of Paradox Rift. One out of however many, what's that, four? I'll take that. Because, again, it's not always my friend, this Paradox Rift. Jolteon. Demacier. Crobat. Who's doing all they can to get a Crobat in the game? That's what I want to know. Code card. I don't even think you know what, I haven't been paying attention, but I don't think I saw any of my faves in here either. Young Goose. Charmander, maybe Dratini. Oddish, a lot of Kanto, a lot of Kanto. Dundisk. Stoutland, I used to call him Jacques every time I got him in the game. Thundurus. He gives me Jacques vibes. Does that make sense? Who's to say? Flame pack number dos. Gloom. Go with the Oddish I got earlier. Snubbull. Capsigid. A wasted Pokemon. There's so much they could have done with that Pokemon, and they were just like, no. Good old Togepi. And a Claydol. Looks like Obsidian Flame might be the one that's giving me the. The old kick. It's fine though. It's all about having the good time, right? And if you guys are benefiting from this with the gold cards or just having a good time with me, like, I'm good with that. Just glad that you're here. I can't tell you. Larvesta made its way back around. Can't tell you how much it's appreciated you being here with me. Last Obsidian Flame. This one has not been kind to me at all. But who knows? Maybe there's the Bumblebee who's just done with it. I love that face so much. Combi. Gotta get the right one to evolve. Don't forget. Houndoom. Excadrill. Electros. A lot of E's in there. Darkrai. Womp womp. Alright, we've got three Scarlet and Violets. Let's make them count. Wigglet. Toadstool, Sandile, Tomokazu. He's already in the binder though. Houndoom. Wood Trio. I freeze on his name every time because I just want to call him Doug Trio. Armor Rouge and Professor's Research. We'll go Gyarados next. Yeah, I didn't get to see what decks were killing it this year, or this time around. I didn't get to see what Pokemon in the VGC. Oh, do we spoil something there? We did. Look at that Wigglet. It's a good Wigglet. It's pretty Wigglet. And a Clawf, which, you know, is vastly overshadowed. We got one move for 10 damage. I don't know that he's making it in the deck. With a Love Disc, it's probably the the two least favorite Pokemon. All the little dogs back to back. You gotta ask yourself who let those dogs out. I'm sorry. I felt myself saying it and I couldn't stop it. Ooh! Coridon EX. That's a pretty. Card. Aquablala, who, again, overshadowed. Again, thank you so much for watching. I appreciate you being here with me Monday after Monday. I will continue to be here whether you ask me to or not, but it's nice to know that we're all on the same page. Let me know in the comments down below if you got to see anything in the tournament. Is there anything that I should be looking for that I missed? Please comment down below, give the video a like, check out some of our other videos on the channel, and I will see you next Monday.